Alright, welcome back to Samurai on a Mission to Samurai's Destiny, and finally we got past that demon swordsman who was giving all our problems. So I'm about to move on now. I got this red bracelet for this girl. I believe this is going to allow me to absorb souls. So I have to find some fruit. It's a strange door, the door won't open, but it doesn't have a key. Okay. Some kind of check. Alright, so I'm definitely going to save here because I don't want to go through that again with that swordsman. I had enough of it. So finally, I'm really glad I get to get past this one. I can use this to unlock the door. Yep. States in Hubei to serve. Head through this door and see what awaits on the other side.
Ha!
strange will kind of break with my sword. Yubi might be packing the heat. What's this? It looks like I can enter into the wall. Doesn't need another loop. Last time I was in the fog, it was a loop, so I don't want it. I don't want that to happen again. Can't see the kind of creature that was created before the last episode. Maybe it's not a loop and I just had to deal with a few of these. Yeah. Just grab this box. Alright, so I'm gonna switch to this blade. Alright, I think I'm gonna save. And with this save, you guys, I think I'm gonna end this video right here. So, thanks again to Cleveland for hooking me up with the game. Thanks to my cousin Sean for providing me with the PlayStation 2. Again, if you're enjoying the content, make sure to subscribe to the channel, leave a like, and turn on that bell notification so you don't miss a beat every time we put out new videos. And I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.
Nightmare. AKA Prime. Just Play. I gotta eat in this industry and life is hard. So any motherfucker cross my path, it's getting robbed. Niggas might know my name, but I ain't got no friends. So grab your gun and send the robberies begin.